morning and I can't say good afternoon because it is a bad one for me and my family. My name is Ayanwole Oluwadamilola Titilayo. I am the senior sister to Ayanwole Oluwadamilola. That the Nigerian government killed. They made her to suffer life. They removed her private part. They did not kill her. She suffered the pain, the hell. Hell on earth. Before she moved to her destination. They forced her to stop at the bus stop, which she's not supposed to stop. Ayanwole Oluwadamilola. My sister, Onisuru Omo, Adubari.